Silicas, also known as silicic acids, are a major component of the primary rock that makes up the Earth and form 90% of the Earth's crust. In our everyday lives, we come across them in very many different forms. But what exactly are silicas? Silicas are acids containing silicon. When produced industrially, their inorganic particles offer a wide range of positive properties and are used as additives in very many different areas.
Silicas play a very important role in industry and are now an indispensable part of many applications. Evonik selectively optimizes the properties of the silica particles, such as size, structure, surface quality, and porosity, for the intended application. This allows us to obtain many different effects that can greatly improve our customers' products and optimize their processes.
On the basis of the production process, we distinguish between two types of silicas: fumed and precipitated silicas. Fumed silicas are produced from a silicon precursor by a combustion process in a hydrogen flame. This produces a light, fluffy material with a branched particle structure. Precipitated silicas, as the name implies, are precipitated, or separated, from a liquid called water glass. Its particles are more dense and sponge-like. Precipitated silicas are used, for example, in the production of toothpastes. Here, the silica ensures that the dental cream is viscous and thus easily dispensed. Because when the silica particles come into contact with a liquid, they are strongly attracted to one another and form a three-dimensional network. This coupling ensures a stable structure. The silica particles also function as mild abrasives for the teeth, which gives the toothpaste its cleaning properties.
Evonik offers various grades of silicas with different cleaning intensities. Some grades are suitable for very sensitive teeth and are therefore used in children's toothpastes, for example. Other grades are used for smokers' toothpastes or those with a strong whitening effect.
Silicas are also used in the food industry, for example, as a support material, because when particles of oily or moisture-containing substances come into close contact with one another, attractive forces arise, which lead to clumping of powders. The silica counters this effect.
The silicas are distributed over the surface of the food particles and serve as separators. In this way, they reduce the attractive forces and prevent the clumping effect.
Motorists also benefit from this versatile product. In low-rolling resistance tires, precipitated silica serves as a filler, chemically strengthening the rubber. An organosilane coupler ensures that the components of the mix of rubber, silica, and carbon black are firmly bound to one another. This can reduce rolling resistance by as much as 40% while driving, which corresponds to fuel savings of up to 8%. The global market for silicas is currently estimated at about 4.5 billion euros and continues to grow.
We're always trying to develop new applications for our silicas. One example here is the use of silica as a substitute for microplastics in cosmetics. Lately, microplastics have fallen into disrepute, but we can replace them very effectively with our silicas.
Present yet another of Evonik's contributions to resource efficiency. And one of the most frequently occurring elements on Earth serves as a high-tech building block of the future.
Evonik, power to create.